I don't know how to thank you.
$100 a piece will be thanks enough.
Oh, listen to him. You keep your money.
No, no, no. A deal's a deal.
You'll get your 10% on one condition. You never hire us out again without our permission.
Wouldn't think of it.
If he does, you spank him.
If he does, I'll shoot him.
Maggie, it's been a pleasure.
Ethan.
Thank you.
Amelia.
Well, Gideon, you coming with us?
Well, actually, Ethan, I was thinking of staying around here for a while, just to make sure there's no more trouble.
It's a good idea.
So long, kid.
Tell me when the time we had slipped away. Tomorrow turned to yesterday, and I don't know how. Tell me what can stop this river of tears. It's been building up for years, for this moment now. Here I stand, arms open wide. I've held you close, kept you safe till you could fly. Tell me where the road ahead is gonna be, and how to harness up the wind, and how to say goodbye.
Maybe we should find some more men.
Tell me why. Why does following your dreams take you far away from me? And I knew that it would.
No, there were times when I was growing up.
Tell me how to feel the space you left behind, and how to laugh instead of cry, and how to say goodbye. Here I stand. I've held you close, kept you safe, till you could fly.
Listen, mister, I love this town and I love these people.
Tell me
if
where
I thought I had a chance, I'd fight, but what am I gonna fight with? Women, old folks, kids?
Up the wind.
Say you're
better. How to say goodbye.
I know your reputation too, Mr. McCord. How do I know your promise is worth any more than his?
Look, son, there are some lines from a poem. They go like this. For everyone, there's a time to decide. That's when the brave man chooses and the coward steps aside.